Yum.
Hey, you black kitty. This is my territory.
Territory? Huh. Finders and keepers.
They're getting along well. Thank goodness. Nice and peaceful.
Huh? Hello there.
Will cockroaches really disappear when you raise a cat?
Haha, what a greeting. Hmm? Hello there.
Why cockroaches disappear? Number one, cats catch them.
I guess there's no other way but to call for everyone's help. Roach family.
When you raise a cat, the number of cockroaches at home may indeed decrease. Or they may disappear completely.
Who are you calling on? They're already...
This is because cats, who are natural predators of roaches, hunt them.
Hey, where are you going? Hey, get him!
However, if a cat is scared of cockroaches or does not hunt them, then the number of roaches will remain the same even with the cat around. Number two, they avoid cats.
Hey, you! What did you do to my friends? Your friends?
Researchers at Tohoku University in Japan conducted an experiment on cockroaches, which was similar to that of Pavlov's classical conditioning study on dogs. Researchers divided cockroaches into two groups. One group was given sucrose solution paired with an odor, while the other group received sucrose solution without any odor. As a result, the group of roaches that were given the sucrose-associated odor displayed an increase in salivation just from smelling the odor, providing evidence that they are capable of memory and learning. Since cockroaches have learning ability, they may avoid cats, as they perceive cats to be threatening creatures.
Oh no! No way!
Sensei, what do you have in your mouth?
Yeah.
Sensei, no!
Here!
Why cats give the prey to the owner? Number one, you should practice.
Come here! Time to practice hunting!
For cats, true independence is achieved when they are able to hunt on their own.
It's fine. It's already dead.
Therefore, if they think of their owner as a baby kitten who is not that good at hunting, they may bring cockroaches as prey so that the owner can practice catching it.
Oh my god!
Did I just do that? For real?
Number two, I want to show off.
So bored.
Cats sometimes want to show off their hunting skills.
I'm great. Kudos to me.
Therefore, when they have successfully caught something, they may show it off, seeking to get praise from their owner. Number three, it's a gift.
I'm home.
Cats may give the hunted items as gifts to the owner.
I got this for you.
When this happens, for the sake of a trusting relationship with your cats, you should first gently praise them and get rid of the gift when they're not around.
Ibsa, enjoy this.
Phew.
Subscribe!